Welcome to all senior secondary data entry students. In this video sessions we are discussing the important thing, the 4-mark question. Okay, how to solve this type of Excel based questions. Okay, the Excel based questions very very easy for solving this type of questions in your board exams. Okay, we need to clear the subject. Okay, the out of the 40 we need 14 marks for clearing the subject. Okay, the 4 marks simply getting in this method. You practice the more than 4-5 questions based on same method of the questions, you simply get the 4 marks for this. Okay, the examination time it's changing some formulas and value of the Excel data only. Okay, maybe the equivalent, the 70 to 90% content will be same in your board exams. Now we have solved one by one. This is the exam question paper 2017. Okay, now we have solved this. Okay, you just imagine this is your Excel tabular column. Okay, the column number A, B, C, D, the row number 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, just imagine these data are in your Excel book. This data is in your Excel book. Now I look at this. This is your data. Okay, the column A and B, C, D. This is your data. Okay, here I enter my data. Our first question, what are the question of first, you may be listen this, find the value of this expressions, the find the value to the expression, find the value to the expressions. Okay, so given expressions, this is the first expression, the second, third and fourth. Here there are 4 expressions are there. You solve one by one. We want to solve this things in one by one. Okay, the first I solve the first expressions. Take it my pencil first. Okay, the question. Okay, yes, my pencil is good. I think the first one, the question is just C1/2 star D1 brackets close and A1. Okay, this is the question. You have solved this expression, what the answer of this? Okay, this is the question now. Okay, every formula begins with the equal sign. Okay, we know that. What is the C1? What is the value of C1 here? The C1 is 40 in the column C and row number 1. Okay, the value is 40. Okay, the 40 is the answer. 40 is C1 and divided by 2 and put D1. Okay, what is the D1 here? What is the D1? Okay, what is the D1 here? The answer is 2. 2 is the D1. Okay, close that brackets slash A1. What is the answer of A1? The 10. A1 is a 10. Okay. Now, the next line, 40 divided by 2, the answer is 20. Okay, we are dividing this thing. We are getting the result as 20 with multiplying this thing into 2 divided by 10. Okay, I think you know that the division, or I will explain it once again. The 40, we start to divide this thing with the 2. Okay, the 2 2s are 4. Again, you put down 0 means you set the 0 to here. Okay, this is the 20. Okay, now here multiply with the 20 into 2, the result is 40/10. Okay, here the 10 means you know that 0 0 cancel, the final answer is 4. The final answer is 4. Take the screenshot for your reference, the first one. Now we finish it, the same formula to applying in your Excel also. Okay, the C1 divided by 2 star D1 and A1. Now what are the things we can use it? We are using C1 data and D1 data and A1 data. Final result, what is the answer of this? 4. So the same result also we are getting from here also. Okay, so this is answer to be correct now. Okay, in this examination time you can use it only this way. Now we are cross check with these results. Okay, so the second one, now the second one, What is the second one? Equal to okay, the second one equal to you just imagine every formula begins with equal sign. Okay, you have another a2 plus open the brackets 2 this is okay d2 divided by 2 plus c3 close that brackets okay equal to what are the a2 value what is the a2 the a in the row number 2 what is the answer here the 40 okay the so answer is 40 a2 is the 40 okay you know that the answer is 40 okay again plus what is the answer of d2 the d2 answer is 1 here the second row what is the answer as 1 1 by 2 okay already 2 is in a division 2 plus c3 what is the c3 the answer is 13 okay the answer is 13 equal to 40 the 13.5 okay the 1 by 2 what is the answer of 1 by 2 so 0.5 0.5 okay 0.5 plus 13 so answer is 13.5 plus 40 13.5 plus 40 the final answer is 53.5 this is the final answer okay the 53.5 okay take the screenshot for second one answer okay the same answer we are getting here also the excel form also a2 plus b2 divided by 2 plus c3 we are getting the answer is 53.5 and the next one the third step third expression okay third expression the expression is okay just I put it equal for my reference okay the a4 plus b4 close division open double brackets c4 by 2 close that brackets minus 3 close that okay what is the a4 what is the answer of a4 a4 is 11 okay we know that 11 what is the b4 what is the b4 b4 is 1 okay close that brackets divided by what is the c4 is 12 12 by 2 close that brackets minus 3 close the brackets okay the 11 plus 1 the 12 by 2 the 12 by 2 what is the result divided with 2 in the 12th table sorry second table okay what is the result of this 6 good the answer is 6 okay the 1 2s are 2 the 6 2s are 12 so the 6 is the answer minus 3 okay the finally the 12 by 6 minus 3 the 3 okay the 12 by 3 what is the answer of 12 by 3 1 3s are 3 the 4 3s are 12 so the answer final answer is 4 the final answer is 4 okay the final answer is 4 we are taking for division this value okay we are getting this so the same result also we are getting here also the 4 a4 plus b4 c4 by 2 minus 3 Okay, the same results we are getting from this. This is the third question, we have solved it. And next one, the fourth one. First we write that formula equal to the fourth one, okay. Open the brackets, a1 minus b4 plus c1, close that brackets, divided by double brackets, open double brackets, c4 by 2 b4, okay, close that brackets. And based on this, what are the values are there? A1, what is the value of A1? A1 is 10 minus, what is the value of B4? Is 1 plus, what is the value of C1? 40 divided, what is the value of C4? 12 by 2, close that brackets, plus B4, what is the B4? The B4 is 1, close that brackets. Okay, now we solve this equal to the 10 minus 1. What is the answer of 10 minus 1? 9. Okay, 9 plus 40 divided by 12 by 2, already we have divided the same thing, the 6, 2s are 12, okay, the 6. Okay, 1 second, I have this thing. Only one base is enough. Okay, 6 plus 1. Okay, here the 49, 9 plus 40, 49 by 7, 6 plus 1 is 7. Okay. Now we want to divide this thing. Okay, 7 as 49. Okay, so 49 now we have divided this. 7 7s are 49, remaining 0. So the answer is 7. The answer is 7. Okay, this is the fourth one answer. Okay, this is the fourth one answer for this. Okay, take this screenshot, the question paper, one is over now.